This is going to be a good one.
Nice little go behind them by Pat Monty.
sneak T-Money money there.
That's right.
We seen Pat Monty a couple times. He's made some impressive debuts. He's counting his abs right now. He's 30 me at 6 and T-Money at 1. Does that count as one? Does a gut count as an ad?
And so you got one big ass ad.
Thanks, sir. Nice shoulder tackle.
Yes, sir.
Oh, gosh.
Robbing his shoulder out.
Yeah. He has to come over and help Pat Monty's shoulder.
Pat Monty's not out of six pack, but T-Money's got his shoulder.
Yeah.
He's a brick wall.
Yeah.
T-Money doesn't move early. Pat Monty hits the ropes. Again. No, it's not going to work.
What are you doing?
Pat Monty's asking what he's doing.
He's
in the junkyard. He's doing the junkyard dog titty shake.
That's a lot of shake right there. That might be like a 11-1 earthquake if he keeps going.
Storm Grayson's going to come in and tap his hand at T-Money.
Storm Grayson has sweat written on the back of his trunks. I don't think he's going to do anything against T-Money.
I don't know. Only time will tell.
Like I said, the sweat gets stopped in his tracks.
Storm Grayson, Storm Grayson's going to talk it out now.
Is he playing with his hair?
Pat Monty lays some water in.
Pouring water into his hands.
Yeah. Oh, he's rubbing it on T-Money's nipples.
And T-Money did not like that at all.
Catches him. Scoops him up right into a super suplex.
Four, five, six, seven, eight.
Nice stalling vertical suplex out of a scoop position by T-Money.
Stalled him up there from 9 to 10 seconds. That's what you call strength.
Nasty Russ inside out into a shit can sit.
Oh my goodness. That was 100% of his body weight on top of him.
German suplex into a pity combination. Nice move.
One, two. Oh, we got a two count. Wow, what a maneuver.
But T-Money grabbed his partner.
That's what we were talking about earlier. They're world traveled veterans of the ring.
And they're together.
Grayson
laying on his back. That's the worst. Irish flipping the turnbuckle hard. Plants him in a turnbuckle.
And that does a little pump thrust afterwards.
You don't get to name Nasty Russ by being nice. Irish flipping into a turnbuckle. Plants him again.
The Jolly Little Boys are in complete control right now.
Storm Grayson's debut's not going too well.
He's been dragged on his face twice. Slammed twice.
Scooped him up.
Three times now.
Center of the ring.
A little shimmy shake.
It's a rope.
Oh, grabs him by the hair.
He's grabbed him by his hair. Receives a right hand for his trouble.
Turn him into harmonics. T-Money comes in.
Now we got a standoff.
Got a standoff in the middle of the ring for the Pro Wrestling Freedom Tag Team Championships.
Super tough dudes.
Just threw sweat in the eyes of the boys from Jollyville.
What are they doing?
Taking off this shirt for him.
This is a family show, guys.
Chopped him. Dropped him. That's what you call it. Chopped him.
Brace it up. I think that was the first time that the boys in Hawaii got an offensive maneuver on the Jollyville boys.
Tag team maneuver here. Double Irish whip off the ropes. Double back elbows. That's a 10 knuckle shuffle.
One, two. All the way to two count.
to the face.
Team Money's trying to get the crowd to get behind Mr. Rush.
The Super Town dudes got it. Herself over a double drop kick.
Yeah. They seem to be in control now. They got one of the Jolly Boys isolated, and they seem to be working good.
That's the Rush getting beat on right now by Storm Grayson.
Turner is telling T-Money to stay in his corner while they're on their double team and Mr. Rush.
And Monix walks away, comes back to the rightful corner. Legal tag in. Storm Grayson's holding him. Pat Monty's taking a picture, kicks him in the face.
Says blow the camera.
Pat Monty's drag next to Rush, drags him into the turnbuckle.
Showing up. One. Two. Only two.
Kicked him in the gut.
Played to the crowd and the backfired on him.
Stiff four. Two of them. Three. Pat Monty's fighting back.
Before Turtle couldn't even get down. Turtle living up to his name. Slow as can be. It's okay though, Turtle. We still love you.
Pat Monix got a fun face lock in. Nasty Russ forces him back to the turnbuckle. Nice legal tag again by Storm Grayson.
He's holding his arm up.
Storm Grayson, he held his arm up and he kicks him into the midsection.
I don't understand the strategy, but
that was very unorthodox.
They went with it.
Or he just missed the damn kick one or the other. Scoops him up and slams him right in the middle of the ring.
Huge slam by Grayson.
They do a penny combination out of it. You're not going to pin next to
him. Barely got a two count
for scooping a slam. Taunting the crowd in the front row. Storm Grayson worries more about talking shit than he does
wrestling.
Wrestling.
But right now, there is the bleeding show. And T-Pain hasn't been in this match in a good 5 minutes. He's just standing on the outside.
Irish whip reversal. Nasty Russ slams Storm Mike into his partner's knee. Scoots him up. Spinning blue thunderbomb.
Jesus. Both men on their backs. Can he get the tag to T-Pain? Spins him around.
Catch.
Up.
Oh! Slams him in his foot circle into a spine buster.
Huge spine buster. To a pin. Oh! Two and a half, man.
T-Money's got something better.
That's right. I apologize for calling him T-Pain, but that's what he's delivering right now. He's the pain.
Everybody, you know, in love with a stripper.
Doug, we got that. Hey,
don't judge.
Oh,
high knee lifter.
Was it?
It was a knee lifter.
Okay.
I was blocked. That's all right. Our only camera guy standing in our way. I said it's over. Up high, down low.
That was a number.
10 minutes left in this match.
That's at least a fourth time that they made me feel awkward in this match.
They missed at the turnbuckle. The tag breaks them up. Standing looking. Fire cross body plants him in the middle of the ring. Scoots him up. Oh, into a double knee breaker.
To the pin. One, two. Oh, he gets broke up.
To break up the pin.
He just saved the match there. The Jolly Little Boys almost become your PWF Tag Team Champions right there.
Team Money just crossed Storm Grayson. Storm Grayson hits the ropes. Money kick for it. Cole lines his face off.
Wow.
Mean mug that son of a bitch right in his face.
Jesus. Grayson just rolled out to the floor. He is knocked out. He ain't even moving.
Irish whip. Picks him up. We go for the thunderbomb again. No, spins him off. Kick to the midsection. Hits the ropes. Turnbuckle.
plants his dome in the middle of the
to the head.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Two men. One, two.
Kicks out at two.
I don't know who was worse for wearing that. For the pin or turtle trying to get in position.
It didn't work out for either one.
Inside out. Team Honey takes up that Honey.
Underneath.
Clothesline.
Jesus.
Walking through the ropes.
He came down across the ring. Rush going for the pin.